Hello there, and welcome to Fallout 4. Now, I know what you're all thinking, why the hell are you playing Fallout 4? It came out ages ago, everybody's completed it, everybody knows what happens, blah blah blah. And you're right, I have played this before, and completed it. But, we're playing it on survival mode. So, this basically adds a whole new level of challenge to the game.
Oh god!
Still doesn't make this any easier. Watching your wife be shot and the child taken.
And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
I swear. On my father's ghost.
Right. Let's get going. So we have to be quite wary. Because everything I think is a little harder. You need to eat, sleep, drink. Everything weighs more, I think, or something. You can get ill. Batter up. So you can't just take everything because you'll get encumbered really quickly. And that just tells us about the whole situation, how this was like experimental cryogenics. Vault. Not a regular one. I'm trying to make a sort of sneaky character. A charismatic sneakerton. Hopefully it'll work out well for us here. Because I'd rather not get up close and personal. Do I need to? No. It's just dead weight. I've detected!
Giant.
I'm going to take the meat because you have to eat. And I suppose if you cook it, it'll be alright. Possibly. I don't know. We'll find out together when I eat it and get poisoned and die. Right. I think this one you get the, yeah. Let's just take that. That's a bit of fun. Roasted rad scorpion. So you better run. Yeah. Already causing fear and awe in these rad roaches. That was close. I took a little hit there. Okay, so I'm getting ill from a lot of things, apparently. Oh, shit. I'm just going to close this door. Definitely take this. Everything weighs... actually has a weight now. Even your ammunition for your guns has weight, so you can get in a bit of a tizzy. And stimpaks, obviously, and things like that. So you can't just carry a shit ton of stuff and expect to get away with it. I'm not going to take any more pistols. I only need one pistol. It's just dead weight. Try and get out of this vault as quickly as possible. Whoa! Shooting text. Taking this meat, even though I don't know whether I can actually use it or not. Should be using vats more as well, because my guy's quite perceptive. Any more for any more? Don't he look like it?
What happened here?
Activate the skeleton.
Where is everyone?
Activate!
Is this all that's left?
I hit that. There you go. Walking fly towards me. Okay, that was slightly terrifying. Still taking this meat even though I don't know. Pip boy, right. Now we're getting somewhere. Damn these load times. Alright. So let's go to stats. I think this is like adrenaline, and I think the more you kill, the more damage you do, or something like that. Actually, I think I can show the effects of it. Yeah, adrenaline damage 10%, but that goes away if you sleep, and you need to sleep, I think, because you get detrimental effects. I just took a fucking stim pack, which makes you parched because it's a drug, but it heals you obviously because it's a stim pack. I think that just minus my intelligence. Yeah. By killing enemies but lose ranks while sleeping, yeah. So yeah, even stuff like ammo. See, now it has a weight. Okay, let's get on with it then. I can't believe I took that stick. Never mind. Gonna have to try and find some water. That's hopefully not irradiated and going to kill me.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
I've always loved these moments in Fallout. The big vault doors opening, going to the surface, seeing the wasteland. Big fan of Fallout and Fallout 2. I think they were brilliant. I think they were classics in isometric RPGs. Absolutely. My frames have taken a massive hit. Okay. I think it's Fraps or something that's absolutely shitting all over my thing. Let's finish this. But it happens like really sporadically. I don't know. Never mind, eh? Let's carry on with our adventure. Out in the Commonwealth. These are the bits I love. Just emerging from the vault, seeing the devastation for the first time. Right, we're out in the wasteland. In the wasteland proper. Start some scavenging. So we're gonna need to drink, so we need some Nuka Cola. Bad eggs, that's gonna be useful. Especially since we need to drink. I suppose you could use purified water. So if we see any of that, we're gonna definitely take it. shouldn't be taking too many drugs either, because I think it has a real bad effect in survival mode. I think, anyway, I don't know. I haven't really played it. And if we want to do, like, upgrades and stuff for our weapons, we're going to have to be really selective about what we take back. And scavenge just what we need, not just scavenge everything. You see my AP is taking a little bit of a hit there, and that's because I'm thirsty. So if I drink this Nuka-Cola... I'm going to take some rads, but I'm going to lose, get a bit of water, and now I've got some caffeine, the effects of caffeine, I think. So if I go to my stats, so yeah, I'm parched, which that's why I've got minus intelligence, okay. So my Nuka-Cola give me caffeine, which I think is just a, looks like it's just a health buff, possibly, a tick. Feel less tired and delay the need for sleep, okay. Let's do a bit of scavenging. No. Why am I not hitting shit? I can't believe I'm going into fucking vats for rad roaches. Take your meat for that, you dirty rats, you dirty bloody cockroaches. Right, so we got Nuka Cherry. Gonna take some of this food, because you need to eat. But I think there's a cooking station I can cook up. That's... purified water, that's what I want. I don't have any bobby pins. Anything else? Doesn't look like it. Home sweet home. Oh, what's left of it? Just staring at a brick there for a second. Pistol. I don't want to pick up too many weapons. Can I disarm you? Yes. Got a few things, right? Still can't unlock stuff. I haven't got any bobby pins. Take these drugs. Two more. All I can imagine is that it makes building up your settlements and stuff a little bit harder. Possibly. I don't know. Haven't really tried. I swear I'm aiming off. See, not. I'm wasting a load of ammo. Right, here's the cooking station. Search this house first, I suppose. Anything in the fridge? Empty milk bottle. Nothing in the mirror cabinet. Pre-war money? May as well take it. That's gonna weigh anything. That's it then. Let's cook up some grub, if we can. Grilled rad roach. Cool. Right then. So we got that. So does So I should be able to eat that without getting... Yeah, without getting radiated. I really want to get rid of that parched. I'm going to try drinking the purified water. Properly hydrated. Okay, so now I'm not absolutely stupid anymore. Let's carry on the search. Anything in the fridge? Just raiding people's fridges. Even though they don't really need it anymore, I suppose most of them are dead. Sad to say. Mercenary fatigues, nah. Alright, let's go talk to Codsworth. Hello!
As I live and breathe! Oh, it's really you!
It is.
Codsworth? To the world.
My guy, ruggedly handsome, or handsomely rugged.
Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
Sorry to break this to you, mate.
They killed her. They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
More bad news, Codsworth, I'm afraid.
He's gone.
Sean's been stolen.
God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Looking good for 200 years.
What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. The Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth.
Okay,
you're
buddy.
Acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl.
I know, it's a stubborn bitch.
Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal.
Stay with me. Come on.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you,
Codsworth. Cheers, Codsworth.
You're welcome.
Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together?
Well, can't be helped, can't be helped.
And young Sean may turn up yet.
Just...
All right.
Yeah, whatever.
Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
That's it. Off you go, Codsworth. Yeah, there's a good lad. Yeah. Trouble is, in this mode, you just can't save unless you sleep. So we need to find a bed to sleep in. Or at least a mattress to sleep on. Let's take the sweater vest and slacks. At least we can look a bit more dapper. I want to look dapper, but I still want damage resistance. Fine, we won't. Stay there. Bit of a grim thing. Could wear a dress, I suppose. Still don't have any bobby pins. Actually, did I pick up that issue of Grognak the Barbarian off of the... There. I've been taking it. May as well continue taking it. Ammo would be handy. Can't pick up too much of it, though. Yeah, let's have a look, see if that's comic books. Take that. Carry on and sweep the Cosworth. Guy's blowing out of his ass.
Sir, your family isn't here either.
No. I know.
They're really gone, aren't they?
Yeah.
Thanks for it's trying, okay. Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
You do that, Cotsworth. Keep yourself busy, mate. That's what you gotta do. Keep yourself busy. Don't think about the nuclear fallout. Just busy, busy, busy. Pipe pistol. We'll take it. Well, I doubt I'm gonna use it. I was thinking of making this guy a proper, like, gunslinger. And only use, like, revolvers and stuff like that. Right. Let's make our way. Let's keep going. Guys had a fatal running with a doge. Let's take that. And that. I'll take your outfit as well. I like this outfit. Why not? vault suit barely weighs anything. Let's see how our guy looks. Looks pretty badass. Hey, dog mate. Hey, boy.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Of
course you do.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Smart dog. Yeah, I know, mate. I know. What you found? Honey. Cigarettes? Drugs. Onwards to Concord, then. Actually, let's see if there's any. Well, found an enemy. Mole rats. Gotta kill that guy before he gets anywhere. Damn straight, son. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Couldn't see him for shit, no? More meat for me to cook up. Fucking mole rats everywhere. Take your meat. Suppose we could eat some of that meat. Keep the hunger at bay. Looks like it gave us a stat as well. Okay, just. So I'm tired now. Right, first bed we see, we'll rest and save up, and I think that'll do for this episode. Oh no, you don't. Need this stuff? Probably not. Go on, dog meat. Let's get in this house. Rest up. If there is a place to rest. Yep, mattress. Take this stuff. Safe, but no bobby pins. Right, shut the door. Oh, hello. Take you as well. And we'll sleep. Sleep for 4 hours. You're awake, still tired, okay. Obviously didn't sleep enough. Right, dog's found something, but we'll end that episode there. Quiet, dog. And, so, we've made it out of the vault. Wife's been shot. Child's been kidnapped. But hey-ho. Can't be helped, can't be helped. So I will see you in the next one. See ya!